those things are you. When you break that perception and you go so far into another character, and then it's time to come out and you can't find your old beliefs, they're gone. You realize that your ego, your personality is a construct, just like the character is a construct, right? And that's what happened with Jim Carrey when he realized Jim Carrey's a fucking character too. And I had a little bit of that experience. I was like, oh shit, Will Smith is a character that if you can totally put on another psychology, ooh, right? And then when you come out, you can't find your old psychology. Mm-hmm. You know, it's like on 6 Degrees of Separation, I fell in love with Stockard Channing. It's like, I was cracking up. I was like, what in the hell is wrong with me? Yeah. I transformed my mind so much, I couldn't shake the character's beliefs.
Wow. Right?
A part of it became me. Mm-hmm. And that's what I realized, you know, when you see actors go on movie sets and fall in love and they have this whirlwind experience, mm-hmm, you can't look in somebody's eyes over and over and over doing scenes saying, I love you, I love you, I love you, I don't want to be with anyone else, you complete me. You know, you're programming your mind and you get stuck into those beliefs. And as soon as the thoughts are locked, the emotions follow. Thoughts, emotions, actions, right? So that's the pattern, right? So I don't do method acting anymore, because you absolutely can totally, completely, and thoroughly lose everything that you think is you.
Dang. So that's why y'all be crazy.
Right. Exactly. Exactly. Dang. And then what happens with some actors, mm-hmm, is they start to have fun with that. They enjoy how much of themselves they can lose, how much of themselves they can burn, how much of themselves they can no longer need. And mm-hmm, it is very similar to what in the East is the path of enlightenment, losing yourself, mm-hmm, you know, but it's scary and it's dangerous. And when the ground falls out, it ain't no fun.
Man.
When that psychological ground falls out, it's horrendous.